Assalamualaikum viewers, I am Fawad Khan from BSN final year. आज हमारे साथ स्टूडेंट मौजूद हैं, वो अपना इंट्रोडक्शन देंगे. सर प्रोसीड. सबसे पहले हम आपको मुबारकबाद पेश करते हैं अपने स्टूडेंट में. सर बताइएगा कैसा फील हो रहा है आपको? सर मुझे बताइएगा कि आप फाउंडेशन यूनिवर्सिटी के साथ आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा? फाउंडेशन यूनिवर्सिटी के साथ आपका एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा रहा है. क्या चीज़ थी जो आपको बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छी लगी?
अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, आई एम रीन टांगी, फाइनल ईयर स्टूडेंट ऑफ पोस्ट आर एन. हमारे साथ जिशान अली के फादर हैं, हम इनसे बात करते हैं कि उनको आज कैसा फील हो रहा है. अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर.
बहुत बहुत अच्छा फील कर रहा हूँ. खैर मेरी खुशी की कहानी है, आज मेरा बच्चा ग्रेजुएट हो रहा है. बहुत ज़्यादा खुशी है मुझे, बहुत ज़्यादा. मैं बयान नहीं कर पा रहा हूँ.
सर आपका एफआई हमारी उसके साथ एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा, कैसा आपका एक्सपीरियंस?
बहुत एक्सीलेंट रहा जी, माशाल्लाह. मेरा सबसे पहले तो खास एक्सपीरियंस नहीं था, लेकिन मेरा बच्चा ये पढ़ता रहा. ये आपने बताया इसको ग्रूम किया है, बहुत ज़्यादा खुशी है. वो हमें बयान नहीं कर पा रहा.
सर आप बाकी पेरेंट्स से उनको सजेस्ट करेंगे कि उनको अपने बच्चों को फाउंडेशन यूनिवर्सिटी जाना चाहिए?
जी जी ज़रूर ज़रूर. मैं तो सबसे कहूँगा कि आप ज़रूर एस डी जी में जाएँ.
थैंक यू सो मच सर. अस्सलाम वालेकुम मैम. वालेकुम सलाम. My name is Amrin Jangi. I am the student of Post R in Finance Mission. Can I have some questions from you?
Yes.
Okay. Being officially graduated, how are you feeling today?
I'm excited.
Okay, ma'am. How are your experience with the Foundation University?
My experience is
faculty member, it's a great, great feeling. Every faculty member on the convocation day feels very productive and fruitful, as lots of our students are going to succeed in their life. So, as a faculty member, it's a day to day. Thank you so much for your class. Thank you.
Can you tell me, ma'am, you perceive nursing as a profession, but unlike in our society, women are always degraded for coming to the nursing. Ma'am, have you ever faced hurdle or obstacle in your way?
Many times. We have been throughout the nursing when it's the willpower and it's the strong hand which keep going and following your
vision. Ma'am, tell me your experience in Foundation University.
It has been today we are starting the कभी आपने गिव अप करने का सोचा हो तो भी चाहिए परमिशन दिया
for asking this thing. First of all, I would like to thank Almighty Allah that He has given us this responsibility and we have somehow put our effort in this event for its organization, and I am very happy to see my students graduating, and definitely they have worked very hard for this day, and they are going to be very successful in their careers. My prayers are with them. And about this competition, definitely it is a big day and it is very well organized, and I think that students should honor this day and they should enjoy it. Their parents should cherish this moment, and they are here to see the success of their children, and I am really thankful for the Foundation University who has after all these years finally arranged this great event which is a big way in every student's education career or pathway, that when they graduate they want to celebrate it in a ceremony, and I'm thankful to the organizing committee as well.
Thank you so much for your time. We have an honorable vice principal from Foundation University College of Nursing. Assalamu alaikum, madam. First of all, I would like to congratulate on the first on your first page of BSN Post RNS being graduating from this university. Ma'am, how are you feeling today?
Thank you very much for I'm feeling very proud to be part of a faculty of Foundation University College of Nursing, where our first and second batch is going to be graduate. And this was my dream when I started working at Foundation University School of Nursing. That was my dream. So we will establish College of Nursing, and we will have the excellence education of nursing at Foundation University College of Nursing.
Okay, madam. Ma'am, how was your experience from diploma nursing to the post RN and BSN?
that was transformation. When I was diploma nurse, I thought I am a good nurse. I worked in clinical side for 10 years. I think I was good nurse, but when I did my degree program from Malakand University School of Nursing, that was transformation and that was the new avenue for me in the nursing education and nursing profession. And that developed my personality and professional development that gave me Malakand University School of Nursing, that developed me more.
Okay, madam. Can you tell me, ma'am, how was your experience when you entered? What was your goals when you entered this university and take a seat as a vice principal?
Exactly, my goal was to establish College of Nursing, and it was established with the help of our honorable principal, Captain Yasmin Sabri. She joined us in December 2018. And then we took flight and we did a lot and we worked hard to establish this college, and the goal I achieved. Our goal was to establish a College of Nursing and best College of Nursing in the region, in India and in Islamabad. And I think we are successful.
Madam, can you tell me why would you recommend this university for the newcomers?
Because we are disciplined, we are honest, and we are not biased, and we don't take care of that anybody is rich or poor or from any creed. We don't take care of that. We just take care of the merit, and we have state-of-the-art building, and we are also going to have state-of-the-art building of College of Nursing at our place, and we are going to have the best excellent nursing education institution with us.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Senator.
To this prestigious ceremony of First Convocation 2022, of Foundation University College of Physical Therapy and Foundation University College of Nursing. Foundation University School of Health Sciences includes four colleges working under the guidance of its director, Major General Professor Dr. Imran Fazil Hilal Imtiaz, military retired. Foundation University Medical College, Foundation University College of Dentistry, Foundation University College of Physical Therapy, and Foundation University College of Nursing. Dear audience, Doctor of Physical Therapy at Foundation University Islamabad was started in year 2014. Every year, 100 DPT students are inducted in Foundation University College of Physical Therapy. Currently, 553 students are enrolled in this college, including both Doctor of Physical Therapy and Master of Science in Musculoskeletal Physical Therapy. And so far, 276 students have successfully been graduated from this school. Foundation University College of Nursing is one of the constituent parts of Foundation University Islamabad. The inception of idea of the College of Nursing was there but practically and post-RS BSN. The current building, which is the state-of-the-art, will be completed in imminent time, and Master of Science in Nursing and PhD nursing programs are in the pipeline. Every year, 100 students are inducted in Foundation University College of Nursing. Currently, 220 students are enrolled, and so far, 31 have been successfully graduated from the school. The colleges are affiliated with 4G Foundation Hospital, Rawalpindi. Ladies and gentlemen, the Convocation Day is a much-awaited day in the life of any student. It marks the effort of their entire academic endeavors. This formal ceremony is arranged to celebrate the achievement of graduates along with their parents and faculty. Our chief guest of this occasion is Major General Amir Ikram Hilal Imtiaz and Sitar Imtiaz Military Executive Director, National Institutes of Health, Islamabad. First, I will present a brief about the proceedings of today's ceremony. The chief guest is expected to arrive at 10:30 hours. He will enter the auditorium along with the convocation procession. National anthem will be played and you will be requested to rise at this occasion. Officers in uniform will also salute. The chief guest will declare the convocation open. The proceedings will start with a recitation from Holy Quran. The Director of Foundation University School of Health Sciences, Major General Imran Fazil Hilal Imtiaz, military retired, will present the college's annual report, following which conferment of degrees will be done by the worthy Rector of Foundation University Islamabad. After that, Director of Foundation University School of Health Sciences will take oath from the graduates. Controller Examinations Foundation University Islamabad will present the scroll of graduates to the chief guest. Rector of Foundation University Islamabad will then confer the degrees and medals. Dr. Maheen Farooq from Foundation University College of Physical Therapy, Alumni Forum, will deliver her speech. After that, the convocation will be addressed by the chief guest. Then, Rector of Foundation University Islamabad will present university plaque to the chief guest. The chief guest will declare the convocation closed, then convocation procession will depart. It will be followed by a group photograph. Lunch will be served after the event. The formal ceremony will end with the departure of chief guest. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the graduates. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, kindly rise for the national anthem.
Executive Director, National Institute of Health, to declare the convocation 2022 open.
I declare the convocation 2022
open. We will begin today's program with a recitation from Holy Quran. For that, I would like to invite Abdul Awal of BSN 4th semester to come to the podium and lighten our hearts with a few verses from Holy Quran.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق خلق الإنسان من علق اقرأ وربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق خلق ربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most most merciful. Read, in the name of your Lord who created. He created man from a cloth. Read, and your Lord is the most honorable, who imparted knowledge by the means of a pen, educated man what he knew not. Sadaqallahu al-Azim.
I request Major General Professor Dr. Imran Fazal Hilal Imtiaz, military retired, Director, Foundation University School of Health Sciences, to present the college's annual report.
Distinguished guest, Major Amir Ikram, Executive Director, NIH, Director, Foundation University, Major Nasir Dilawar Shah, worthy deans, all faculty members, guests, parents, and dear students. Assalamu alaikum. It is my proud privilege and an honor to welcome you all at the convocation ceremonies of Foundation University College of Physical Therapy and Foundation University College of Medicine. I am especially thankful to our chief guest for taking out precious time from busy schedule to preside over this convocation. This shows the importance you give to the education of the generation of cancer. You are highly indebted to you, sir. Foundation University was established to provide quality education at par with the needs of modern time. The university aims at achieving the academic excellence by concerted efforts of faculty, students, and efficient managers. The university has been placed in W4 category, which is the highest academic rating awarded by the Higher Education Commission of Pakistan. Foundation University is ISO 9001 and 2008 certified organization, which is certified by United Kingdom Accreditation Services. The School of Health Sciences of FUI now comprises of four constituent colleges for medical, dental, physiotherapy and nursing education. Foundation University College of Physical Therapy was established in 2014. The institute has so far graduated 6 batches of 276 physical therapy students and currently 7 batches undertaking house job at Fajr Foundation Hospital, Rawalpindi. The institute is currently in the process of acquiring membership from the World Confederation of Physical Therapy to enhance its international standing. WCPT is the sole international federation for physical therapists. The college is fully geared up for the visit of WCPT delegation in October 2022. In today's convocation, Foundation University of Physical Therapy, for the academic excellence, 6 gold medals will be awarded to the first position holders, best graduates, and 3 silver medals to the second position holders, in addition to 5 certificates of distinction and 21 merit certificates will also be awarded. Dear parents, you must be feeling very proud. I have to share your sentiments. It is your unwavering support and untiring efforts that have made this day possible. Achieving this exceptional milestone would not have been a reality without your patience and guidance. It is a great honor for me to address such a talented gathering of hard-working graduates today on this auspicious occasion. FCP has set a benchmark for quality education in Pakistan to offer Doctor of Physical Therapy program since 2014. It is the pioneer institute to provide paid house job to all graduating students in its affiliated tertiary care Fauci Foundation hospitals. To progress with the quest of producing remarkable professionals, Foundation University School of Health Sciences has now commenced Masters of Science in Musculoskeletal Physical Therapy program, duly recognized by HEC in 2021. Not only this, the institute is also working to broaden its horizon by launching Master of Science in Cardiopulmonary Physical Therapy and Neurological Physical Therapy by 2023 and Doctor of Philosophy in Physical Therapy by 2021. FUCP comprises of faculty members who strive to achieve excellence in teaching, clinical and research for producing graduates with sound professional knowledge. It is the only institute in Pakistan which has the honor of having 11 PhD scholars, and by 2025 it would have 12 PhD scholars as a faculty member. FUCP has been signing MOUs with national and international organizations in order to strengthen academic and research needs. I must highlight the collaboration of FUI with the University of Hasselt, Belgium is already bearing fruits. This collaboration also led to winning Erasmus Plus International Grant for faculty and student mobility for training purposes in Belgium, as well as summer camps with excellent learning options. FUCP has published approximately 300 research papers in numerous scientific, national and international impact factor journals. The faculty has the honor of attaining external and internal research grants from HSC and FUI respectively. Our faculty keenly takes part in numerous international and national conferences and organizing hands-on workshops for continuing professional development. The research and development effort of the department has led to launching of Foundation University of Rehabilitation Sciences journal, which is now accredited by FUCP. The graduates of FUCP are working and studying abroad by acquiring merit-based scholarship, employment-based immigration and international licensing to practice in United Kingdom, Australia, United States of America, Belgium, Germany and the list continues. I would also congratulate our graduates who are now part of FUCP. Now, I would like to present a brief of Foundation University College of Nursing. FUCN was established in 2018 and it has been excelling in the field of nursing education since its inception. Currently offering BSN 4-year and post-RN BSN 2-year degree programs. Two batches of post-RN BSN and 31 students have been graduated so far, and third batch of 34 students of post-RN BSN along with first batch of 23 students of BSN 4-year will be graduated by end of 2022. We are gathered here for the convocation ceremony of Foundation University of College of Nursing for academic excellence. One gold medal will be awarded to the first position holder, whereas one gold medal will be awarded to the best student. One merit certificate will also be awarded. My 23 FUCN will offer post-basic specialty in critical care nursing, pediatric nursing, along with perioperative nursing. In allied health, 2-year diploma certified nursing course will be offered by year 24. FUCN is also planning to launch Masters in Nursing. FUI has taken a remarkable initiative to build a state-of-art FUCN campus, keeping in view the significance of nursing profession in the field of health sciences. The new campus will accommodate more than 600 students and house 250 students. Following the traditions of Constitution College of FUI to strengthen academic, clinical and research links to national and international organizations, FUCN has signed MOU with Shifa Kabir Millet University, Aga Khan University, Karachi. National level MOU is underway with Armed Forces Postgraduate Medical Institute of Nursing, Health Services Academy, University of Health Sciences. It is pertinent to mention that MOU with Shaukat Khanna Cancer Hospital and Research Center is also in progress for paid internship and its verification in batch of 2022. In international collaboration, we are already in negotiation with King's College London, UK, and Purdue University, USA for guest speaker lectures, student exchange programs and placement of graduates in USA. I am proud to say that FUCM milestone achievement includes national endowment scholarship for talent for PSN program of our 39 students from 2020, and this will continue for the next batches as well. Dear graduates, celebrate your achievements with your families and friends who have supported you. Thank them for their valued support and sacrifices, which were an integral part of your studies, and make them proud of your careers. This will ultimately help you make a better world. Thank you for being here. I wish you a brilliant future and better world, a world of your own.
Director of Foundation University School of Health Sciences to present the graduates for conferment of degrees to the World Director, Foundation University, Islamabad.
I present to you these graduates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive degrees of Doctor of Physical Therapy and Post-Registered Nursing, Bachelor of Sciences in Nursing.
Trusted me as the rector of this university. I admit you all to the degrees announced, and in token thereof, I present to you these degrees and authorize you to wear the robes ordained as the insignia of aforesaid degrees.
World Director, Foundation University, I request you to award degrees to the graduating students in absentia who have been duly qualified to receive the aforesaid degrees.
You vested in me as the rector of the university. I admit them all in absentia to the degrees to which they are entitled.
Thank you, sir. I declare Major General Professor Dr. Imran Fazil Hilal Imtiaz, military retired, Director of Foundation University School of Health Sciences, to take the oath from the graduates.
All graduating healthcare professionals to rise from their seats and raise their right hand up to the shoulder level, facing the palm outside.
As a member of the healthcare profession, I
solemnly pledge, to dedicate my life to the service of humanity. The health and well-being, of my patients, will be my first consideration. I will respect the autonomy, and dignity of my patients. I will not permit consideration of age, disease or disability, Creed,
ethnic origin,
gender,
national,
or political affiliation,
race, gender orientation,
social standing,
or any other factor,
to intervene
between my duty and my patients.
I will respect the secrets
that are confided in me.
Even after the patient has died.
I will practice my profession.
With conscience and dignity. And in accordance with good medical practice. I will foster the honor.
And noble traditions.
Of the medical profession. I will give to my teachers,
colleagues and students,
the respect and gratitude.
That is their due.
I will give my medical knowledge,
for the benefit of patients,
and advancement of healthcare. I will attend to my own health. Well-being and abilities
in order to provide care of the highest standards.
I will not use my healthcare knowledge
to
to violate
human rights
and civil liberties
even under threat.
I make these promises
solemnly,
freely,
and upon my honor.
Please take this.
Thank you. Mr. Gupta Maru, Controller of Examinations, Foundation University, Islamabad, to present the scroll of graduates to the worthy chief guest for signatures. Thank you, ma'am. Foundation University, Islamabad, to take the podium.
I request Major General Professor Dr. Amir Khan, Halal Imtiaz Military, Sikandi Imtiaz Military, Executive Director, National Institute of Health, to award degrees, gold and silver medals to the graduates. Director.
I am now pleased to announce the gold medalists of Batches Spring 2016, Fall 2016 and Spring 2017 of Foundation University College of Physical Therapy and Batches Spring 2019 and Spring 2020 of Foundation University College of Nursing. Dr. Maliha Bashir. Her mother is receiving her awards on her behalf. Proud mother of Dr. Maliha Bashir.
Camera time. Sir, सामने देखिएगा. Thank you. Sir, सामने देखिएगा.
Spring 2016 batch, Dr. Amna Ladies and gentlemen, believing in yourself drives you to the summit of your success. For excellence in academics and co-curricular activities, I am now pleased to announce the gold medals for best graduates. Dr. Kulathulan Khalid, she is receiving the gold medal as best graduate of Batch 2015, also receiving an overall merit certificate in academics. Dr. Kulathulan Khalid. Dr. Aisha Shahid Abbasi, receiving a gold medal and best graduate of Batch 2015, also receiving overall merit certificate in academics. Dr. Aisha Shahid Abbasi.
देखे सामने कैमरा साइड.
Dr. Leilas Ali, she is also receiving a gold medal as best graduate of Batch 2017 and also receiving overall distinction certificate in academics. Dr. Leilas Ali.
Camera, sir.
Ms. Uzma Yaqub, she is also receiving a gold medal as best graduate of Foundation University College of Nursing, Batch 2019. Her husband is receiving the award on her behalf. Husband of Ms. Uzma Yaqub.
Thank you.
Batch Spring 2016. Dr. Hijab Fatima. She has secured an overall merit certificate in academics. Dr. Hijab Fatima. Dr. Zainab Rahman. She has secured an overall merit certificate in academics. Dr. Zainab Rahman.
Thank you.
Dr. Momina Rashid. Dr. Fakira Munir. Dr. Sana Nawaz. Dr. Faiza Shakur. Dr. Rooj Fatima. Dr. Sayyida Kainat Zehra.
Thank you.
Dr. Aisha Arshad. Dr. Shazmeen Mushtaq. Dr. Vardanaz. Dr. Fahama Batool. Dr. Yusra Malik. Dr. Abiha Maham Ali.
Thank you.
Umme Habiba Rasool. Dr. Eamon Mahi. Dr. Munisa Rehman. Dr. Labika Vahid. Dr. Hira Ahmed. Dr. Fatima Malik. Dr. Kashif Tawseef. Dr. Muniza Rihanna. Dr. Waleed Ahmed Niazi. He has recently completed his degree of Masters of Science in Sports Medicine from University of Glasgow. He is currently in United Kingdom. His father will be receiving the degree on his Dr. Dua Sheikh. Dr. Hafsa Ilyas. Dr. Arij Fatima. Dr. Manhoor Sayed. Dr. Khizra Ahmed. Dr. Maya Tamkeen.
Dr. Usma Malik.
सामने देखें, वेट करें एक मिनट, सामने देखें।
डॉक्टर सफर अफाकर, शी हैज सिक्योर्ड एन ओवरऑल मैरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन एग्जामिन। डॉक्टर सफर अफाकर। डॉक्टर संदीप मालिक, शी हैज सिक्योर्ड एन ओवरऑल मैरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन एग्जामिन। डॉक्टर संदीप मालिक। Dr. Sayyida Hamna Hashmi, she has secured an overall merit certificate in academics. Dr. Sayyida Hamna Hashmi.
Samne dekhe.
Dr. Misbah Iqbal, she has secured an overall merit certificate in academics. Dr. Misbah Iqbal. Dr. Umeed Farwa Bukhari, she has secured an overall merit certificate in academics. Dr. Umeed Farwa Bukhari. Dr. Alize Shamid, she has secured an overall merit certificate in academics. Dr. Alize Shamid. Dr. Sara Zafar, she has secured an overall merit certificate in academics. She is currently doing master's in advancing physical therapy practice from Coventry University, United Kingdom. Her mother is receiving the degree on her Dr. Maimuna Nasir. Dr. Ikra Ali.
सामने देखो।
Malika Nazir.
Miss Adiba Shehzadi. Miss Shaista Yunus. Miss Noshaba Kamar. Miss Sumaira Yusuf. Miss Saira Mehmood. Batch Spring 2020, Miss Anusa Firdaus.
Aapne dekhe ho?
Miss Afsana Batool. Miss Shumaila Nasir. Miss Iram Amreen.
Saamne dekho camera side.
Miss Nigatun Nisa. Miss Samraj Iram. Mr. Intisham Ijaz. Thank you. I request the dignitaries to take their seats. Mr. Mami Farooq from Foundation University College of Physical Therapy, Alumni Forum, to share her thoughts with the graduates. Esteemed Chief Guest, Honorable Rector, Respected Director, Worthy Deans, Guests, Faculty, Parents, and dear graduates, Assalamu Alaikum and very good morning to you all. I am Dr. Mahin Farooq, a proud graduate of Foundation University College of Physical Therapy. I would like to begin my speech by congratulating all of my juniors sitting in the audience today. I know it wasn't easy. These 5 years have tested your patience and resolve every day, but all of you made it. When I look around in this auditorium, I can see a lot of shining graduates who were once my juniors, and it makes me so proud of our department for how far it has come. Graduates of Foundation University College of Nursing, and their stories are equally inspiring. I would like to thank our parents who are sitting in the audience. You have taught us morals, values, and beliefs that we hold very dearly to our hearts. Everything that we are and everything that we will be is because of you. Please give them a huge round of applause. more than anyone else. They believed in us. Then we didn't believe in ourselves. They have taught us something beyond books. They have taught us how to handle the curveballs that life has thrown at us. And most importantly, how to stay true to ourselves. Thank you so much. The School of Health Sciences started in 2014 and is still going strong as I am now a faculty member in Foundation University College of Physical Therapy. This ride as an academician started in 2018 when I was a student of 8th semester DPT. Understanding and impacting young minds is truly a privilege. I am more than grateful to be here and to be the part of something that is much more bigger than any of us. I want to tell my juniors that when the time is right and your risk is written, the universe will pull you against all odds, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says. And whosoever puts his trust in Allah, then Allah will suffice it. Before I step down the podium, I would like to invite you all to join Foundation University Alumni Forum and play your role in development of your alma mater by sharing your experience and achievements. Congratulations once again and thank you. I request the worthy chief guest, Major General Amir Ikram, Hilal Imtiaz and Sitar Imtiaz Military, Executive Director, National Institutes of Health, Islamabad, to address the audience.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Director, Major General Nasir Dilawar Shah, Hilal Imtiaz Military. Honorable Director, Major General Imran Fazal, Hilal Imtiaz Military, worthy deans, all the faculty members, parents, guests, and very dear students. Assalamu alaikum. First of all, I would like to extend my deepest gratitude to the Rector and the Director for inviting me for this very august forum, which indeed is a great day as we see the graduation ceremony of the Foundation University College of Physical Therapy and Foundation University College of Nursing. And it's really always, such occasions are exceptional and I'm sure very, very memorable for the students and their parents as well, and indeed for the faculty as well. Very dear graduates, it's a pleasure to congratulate you for what you have earned out of your sheer hard work for the last so many years. And I've no doubt you've joined a noble profession. And remember this, I repeat, you've joined a noble profession. And you have to serve the humanity, and I'm sure this country needs more than ever. You've seen so much of floods and inundation around the country, with more than 33 million people displaced. People like you go to your area, serve them, and in turn, definitely you serve your country. We are fully confident of the talent, your determination, and quality of education that has been imparted and entrusted to you. And this is bit on. You learn, you have to pass it on to your juniors. It's encouraging to see one of your alumni standing over here and addressing you today, just before I did come down over here. And indeed, it's very encouraging to see that some of the students are already doing or completing their masters abroad. And this should be, I think, just your strength. Because as it says, education not sows the seed in you, but makes your seed grow. I end quote. The seed is inside you. The seed has been planted by the dear faculty for the last so many years, by your parents. Now you have to further nourish it, polish it, mentor it, and come up to the expectation where you can deliver to your country. From now on, you'll be clinicians, academicians, administrators, researchers, and what and what not. And I mean, some of you might have already were passed out, started the jobs. So you can well understand, this is a huge responsibility. and that has been bestowed upon your shoulders by Almighty Allah with the efforts of your parents. And we need to extend the benefits of science and knowledge. That's something again very important that you have to deliver, especially looking after the marginalized country people. So you have always to be on the giving end, remember that. And for the very, very dear parents who are sitting out here, I think without your untiring efforts, your sleepless nights, your unflinching support to the stroke student, this would not have been possible. So I congratulate you people. As the director already presented, and it's really, as we see over it, over the years, how the Foundation University has flourished, and in particular talking about the College of Physical Therapy and College of Nursing, I think it's an outstanding thing that belongs to you, but I must congratulate you, sir, as rector and as the director, for where you stand today, because your efforts are being recognized in the form of the product, that is the student that is going out, and indeed in turn, the people going out for their getting advanced education abroad. So, as we move on, this university has already said, become the part of the alumni, serve your alma mater, and bring something much more where you stand today. Challenges, remember, challenges will always be there in your lives, in one or the other form. So, वो कहते हैं ना ये तो चलती है तुझे ऊंचा उड़ाने के लिए तो this is something very very important. You need to learn how to cope up with the challenges and that's how you become the leader. And we need the leaders in these fields definitely much more than we did in the past. I would like to end with a quote from Anatole France, who said, and I quote, "Education isn't how much you have committed to your memory or how much you know. It's being able to differentiate between what you know and what you don't." I end quote. My dear graduates, I wish you best of luck in your near future life, in your long life, to your parents, to the faculty, to all the deans for what they have done. And again, I would like to stress, time to serve the country. So please do and serve the humanity. Thank you.
Director of Foundation University Islamabad to present University Flag to the chief guest.
I request Major Professor Dr. Ahmed Iqbal, Kalani Imtiaz Military, Sitara Imtiaz Military, Executive Director, National Institute of Health, to declare the convocation 2022 closed.
I declare the convocation 2022 closed.
Now the convocation procession will move out. Thank you.
Thank you.